Welcome to Todd's 2-Minute Tech Tip Tuesday, brought to you by Big Beard Battery. Visit BigBeardBattery.com. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. That way you don't miss anything. Hey, this week, let's go ahead and cover the Victron Autoformer, Autotransformer. What is it and when do we need it? So let's say you have a Victron system, and let's say it's a pretty nice size system, and you want to put in two inverters. You have a 50 amp RV, which means you have two hot legs, right? And you're not satisfied with the single inverter that they offer, which is 2400 watts. I mean, you're out there, you got a 50 amp RV, you want to run more than 2400 watts, so you get two inverters. The problem that we have is each inverter, one's for leg one and one's for leg two, right? And they're limited based on their size, whether it's 2400 watts each or maybe 4000 watts each. If you have 2400 watts each, there may be a situation where you want to run the air conditioner and the microwave, but it's on the same leg. You have two inverters, but only one's being used, which means the other one's just sitting by itself over there, just doing nothing. And this one over here is getting overloaded. Okay, wouldn't it be nice if we had something that can draw power from both inverters equally and send out the power? And that's what the Autoformer is, right? That's just the term we give it, Autoformer. Victron calls it the Autotransformer. So what we do is we can take the output of both inverters, send it into the transformer, and then from the transformer to the breaker panel box, and what it does is it pulls evenly. So let's give a situation. You're running the air conditioner and the microwave, okay? Air conditioner is, say, it's pulling around 1800 watts. Microwave's pulling 1500 watts. So let's just say you've got 3200 watts total grabbing it in. Happens to be on the same leg. This is going to load balance from both inverters. So 3200 watts, it'll pull 1600 watts from the first inverter and roughly 1600 watts from the second inverter. So it pulls evenly and delivers the power you need regardless of which leg it's on. So that way we can balance our draws from the inverters. You don't overload the inverter and cause it to get weak over time. You're pulling from them both the same, therefore a much more enjoyable RVing experience. Autoformer, if you're ever looking at doing a double inverter setup, consider the Autoformer. Hey, if you got questions about batteries or want to go ahead and put in a solar system but need some guidance, head over to BigBeardBattery.com, fill out the solar design form, and one of our certified solar experts will give you a call and get you started. That's right. If you'd like to know more about that, well, then come over to Big Beard Battery Schoolhouse. I just made that up. Reach out to BigBeardBattery.com, sales@BigBeardBattery.com, and we'll be happy to go over this with you. I don't know if we're ever going to do that. Whatever. Yeah, no, there's your tech tip.